Hey guys, this is Maynard's Customs here. So this is a follow-up video to one I'd done a while back showing that I put car audio in my house. A lot of people commented that I didn't do a sound demo for when I put it all together. I talked about it, but I never actually played it. I guess I usually don't do sound demos in videos because I feel like the video just never does it justice. But if people want to hear it, they're welcome to. I listen to a lot of R&B. The fiance likes Ariana Grande, so we'll be playing some of that. It's just hooked up through a 3.5mm jack running from the headphone jack of the television to the radio there. You can actually see, I forgot about the auxiliary being on the front. So you can see I just have it sent through a hole there very eloquently. But all the amps and stuff are behind there. Everything is pretty much underpowered. The speakers here are running off the deck direct. There's no amp for the highs, and then the subs are actually very underpowered compared to what they should be. Probably less than half the power they can be doing, but the amp was free, so it was left over. But yeah, here we go. Here's this. That I'm probably going to turn it up a little bit on here. Normally what we do is we'll set this to just a normal level that we want to listen to it at, and then we will just control the volume using the Fire Stick remote, so everything is normal. You're not having to, you can mute the volume, you can raise and lower the volume, you don't have to do anything crazy there. But we listen to a lot of R&B. One of the songs I tune to often is that it's called Motivation. I think it usually does. It's a good song to tune to, especially if that's the type of music that you're used to listening to. We'll see if I can find it. But yeah, you guys are definitely welcome to ask questions about what all is going on with this. But essentially, this is what you would find in any other car except for the power supply. So, there you go. Anyway, gets plenty loud even just off deck power for being inside the house. I definitely don't really need any more than that, and we usually don't use it to its full potential at all. But if you guys have any questions, let me know. But I know you guys were wanting to actually hear it, so hopefully the video does some sort of justice. This signing out. It's the Maynard Customs. Appreciate it.